చేస్తున్నారు ఆయన.
ఇండిపెండెన్స్ డే టు వన్ అండ్ ఆల్. నౌ వి ఆర్ ఇన్వైటింగ్ అవర్ బిలవ్డ్ ఆచార్య.
Thank you.
మనం శ్రీ 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 త్రిదండ్రి శ్రీమన్నారాయణ రామానుజ చిన్నచేరు స్వామి వారిని తమ మంగళాశాసనాల్ని కృప చేయవలసిందిగా కోరుతున్నాము. జై శ్రీమన్నారాయణ.
జై శ్రీమన్నారాయణ. టుడే ఇస్ ఎ వెరీ ఆస్పీషియస్ డే. టుడే హ్యాస్ many irrelevance. Today is 73rd Independence Day of our proud Bharat, a very special Independence Day for all Indians, for all Bharats all over the world. Let us proudly say, Bharat Mata Ki! Raising your hand, you have to say, don't feel shy. All Bharat Mata Ki! Today is Shravana Purnima, another auspicious day for all who practice and believe the Vedic ways. As we heard, today is Rakhi Purnima. Let the Vedic seers bless us all on this auspicious day. My dear friends, today is auspicious because this Shravana Purnima is world's Sanskrit day, a day dedicated for promoting our own, the human's mother language, that is Sanskritam. Let's be proud to be the heirs of that rich culture supported by Sanskrit. We are celebrating this Independence Day since 72 years, but this Independence Day is so unique because on this day our beloved mother Bharat Mata is raising her head proudly and showing her face to the world with smiling joy. Many Independence Days have passed so far, but it is so unfortunate that our mother was not at all able to show her face to the world because of unwanted occupations on her face, unwanted covers on her face. Let us be proud of our beloved leaders, Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji, and also our Home Minister Amit Shah ji, who made this country proud to raise her head and smile sweetly to say that she has a face now to show to the world. We heard many stories of our patriotic leaders. So many great warriors who wanted this country to be freed from so many bondages. Of course, as Dr. Rangaramanjacharya Swami said, we got a sort of freedom, if not totally, but physically and culturally. But we need the inner freedom. We need the inner courage. We need our emotional attachment to this beloved mother, Ma Bharat, which probably is to be still gained by many of our people, grown-ups and also youth and our youngsters. We should offer our prayers to the Lord for giving our leaders more and more strong, because it is now our Prime Minister and other leaders trying to unite the people, trying to make this country as a single entity, and trying to bring all the people under one umbrella as Bharats, as Indians. They do their best. Yes, the grace of God is there with them. They do what best they can do. But it is our responsibility also to make ourselves strong, committed, and concerned. As Vivekananda Swami said, we need stronger youngsters, stronger youth with steel nerves and bones. We don't want people who are not able to even stand for a moment, not able to enjoy the warmth of the sun just for a few moments. We want the children like our Netrites, who are, though physically challenged, but able to prove their capabilities, as we have right now witnessed, in performing a wonderful route march, not just today, but even on the 26th of this January. We want stronger people. We want courageous people. We want emotionally high, with good samskaras, people with such kind of attitudes. may we belong to any caste, may we belong to any sex, any race, any religion, any kind of affinity. But we are all one. We are all the children of this great Bharat. Our great Acharya Ramanuja Swami went a step ahead and said, we are all children of one God. We are all brothers and sisters. We belong to a single family. Let us try to understand the relationship that we have and start sharing good things with each other. Let us try to share the pains of others. Let us try to share our joys with all others. But our Acharya Ramanuja Swami went another step ahead and said, we want to live with joy and peace. Not only we the human beings, but we want to live with the nature. We want to live with all other species. Our mother blessed with. Today, we are so proud that the whole population, 1.3 billion of this Bharat, are feeling that oneness under the shade of this Tirange Janda. We should be proud for such great leaders. And let us start now to own the culture of this country. We in this country live with many, many races and religions. This country never expelled anybody who comes from other part of the world. Our Bharat is always inviting people from across the world with open arms, because we believe in Atithi Devo Bhava. My friends, so far in the history, many people came to this land but tried to sabotage the innate culture of this country. Probably the reason we are not together, we are not united as the children of this land, as brothers and sisters. In any part of the country, in any part of the world, yes, there should be diversity with races and religions and castes and creeds, but they are different parts of the body. Though parts have their own activities, but they should be together, thus the person lives in joy and peace. We of this country, let us start feeling that oneness under the umbrella of this flag as Indians first. And then, let us have our own affinities. Let us have our own ways of practicing faiths and cultures. But when we come out of the doors of the house, let us try to own the culture of this country. Let us try to strengthen the muscle of this country, the heart of this country, by learning the scriptures, by sharing the knowledge and wealth. When we celebrate this Independence Day, let's not forget that the pieces which were separated from this Bharat 60 years before were again brought to this mother and made this mother proud of her children. It is now our responsibility to be the children of this mother, to share the knowledge. Kashmir, which was so vast once upon a time, was so disturbed, but now that valley is enjoying the fervor of this day. It is that reason today we asked our people here to give us a wonderful prasadam. Most of the times, you probably knowing, as our Ahobila Swamiji said, biscuits and chocolates, that is okay. Sometimes some laddu, etc., that's also okay. But this year, probably the first year of independence, the joy of independence we are able to experience, we are able to breathe. We are enjoying the cool breeze from the north, from the Kashmir. That's why we wanted this year, we should enjoy ice cream today. We want to enjoy some wonderful, delicious dishes of Kashmir. That's what we are going to enjoy now, the moment we are dispersed from here. We want to experience that snow peaks, the cool breeze, the wonderful greenery, great valleys and mountains, and the silver caps of those mountains, and the beautiful waves of Dal Lake, and so on and so forth. My friends, let us not forget. Enjoying these things are for the body. But we want a courageous heart and a firm decision to be Indians and to be subservient, to be obedient to our mother Bharat. Let this Independence Day bless us with that sort of ability. And today, the World Sanskrit Day bless us to explore the illimitable knowledge that is bestowed on us by our great seers, sages, and God. We can start at some point of time. We can start with some scripture like Bhagavad Gita. If not, we are able to absorb the entire Sanskrit literature, but we can make a humble and wonderful beginning from Bhagavad Gita. Do you know how many slokas are there in Bhagavad Gita? Wonderful. 700. And how many days are in a year? 365. So, if you start learning one sloka a day, a simple one sloka a day, in 2 years, you can master the entire Bhagavad Gita. Don't you think so? Yes or no?
Yes.
Can we make a beginning?
Yes.
How many of you are ready for that? How many of you are interested in learning Bhagavad Gita? My friends, I never hesitate to get good knowledge from anywhere, no matter whether it is from Bhagavad Gita, from Vedas, from Quran, or from Bible, or from any other scripture. Wherever there is good knowledge, it is our duty, it is our responsibility to grasp it, to own it, and to put it in practice. Because those great people presented those scriptures never kept copyrights with them. They kept them open for the universe. It is up to us whether we are interested in owning such a kind of wealth of knowledge. Let's make a beginning on this very auspicious day, because today is auspicious in many ways, as I said. It is Purnima, Sravana Purnima, Independence Day, probably the first Independence Day, with probably inspiration of our leaders to see the whole form of our Bharat Mata, and then the World Sanskrit Day. So, I tell you the first sloka of Bhagavad Gita. And also the last sloka of Bhagavad Gita. Let's start exploring that, at least by 75th birthday of our Bharat. We must be mastering the entire Bhagavad Gita. Should we start it?
Yes, sir.
Come on, hold your hands. Sit straight. The first sloka, I say, it starts by remembering a king who was really in ignorance like us. We are so ignorant, but we want to become wise. We were really incapable, but we want to be more strong by the guidance of God from behind. So let us start it. Dhritarashtra uvacha. I'm not hearing anything from any sounds from the people sitting in front rows. You also. Dharma Kshetre.
Dharma Kshetre.
Kurukshetre.
Kurukshetre.
Samaveta.
Samaveta.
Yuyutsa. శ్లోక ఆఫ్ భగవద్గీత. లెట్ మీ సే ద లాస్ట్ శ్లోక ఆల్సో అండర్ ది షేడ్ ఆఫ్ అవర్ డివైన్ ఫ్లాగ్. దిస్ ఫస్ట్ శ్లోక టాక్స్ అబౌట్ హౌ ఇగ్నోరెంట్ వి ఆర్ అండ్ ద లాస్ట్ శ్లోక టాక్స్ అబౌట్ హౌ పవర్ఫుల్ we are and how confident we should be. Yatra Yogeshwarah Krishnah Yatra Partho Dhanur Dharah Tatra Sri నీతి పతిర్ మమ థ్యాంక్ యూ వెరీ మచ్. బట్ లెట్ అస్ టేక్ ఇట్ యాజ్ ఎ బిగినింగ్ బికాస్ టుడే ఈజ్ ద వరల్డ్ సంస్కృత్ డే. వి ప్రే టు గాడ్ and all the great sages to bless us with their wisdom and give us strength and keep us always united. Let our strength be not dropped ever, and let us stand always for the cause of our country and our culture. Once again we offer our Mangala Sasanams from the bottom of our heart for this auspicious 73rd Independence Day, offering our prayers to be always with our beloved Prime Minister Shriman Narendra Modi ji and also our Home Minister Shriman Amit Ji Shah and his wonderful team of leaders. We offer our Mangala Sasanams to all the devotees who assembled here from Gurukulam, Vedic Gurukulam, from Netra, and also from GYMS, and all the teams of Vikasa Tarangini and Jiva teams. Jai Sriman Narayan. Bol Bharat Mata Ki
Jai.
Bharat Mata Ki
Jai.
Bharat Mata Ki
Jai.
జై శ్రీమన్నారాయణ.